Cyber Club was set up to give these students, it's a student-run organization, the ability to get together with people with like minds in the computer field and really start that networking feel that we need in our industry, and they can compare notes and stuff like that. Part of the Cyber Club is they do activities. They're involved in competitions, whether it be the CCDT competition that's going on now or a forensics club competition.
Because I did a lot of cybersecurity projects and competitions, as well as going to the software demonstration meetings, I was able to get my first technical job because I did a lot of activities with the Cybersecurity Club. Competing in these competitions, going to these club meetings, I learn a lot more than I would by just learning on my own or at work.
These competitions give them the ability to go out and touch things that I can't give them in the classroom because I don't have time. So the students will learn all kinds of stuff about exchange servers and some more about the technology that we do in our industry, but we don't have time in the classroom. So it's really an extension of the classroom, and that's why we have 4 advisors that help with the Cyber Club so that they get exposure and have access to professors whose expertise are in those particular areas. And the club is open to everyone, anybody from base just starting out. For instance, one student here was just starting out with 113, which is our intro to computers class. It's a great time to get involved in it right on day one. You're going to learn a lot of things that will help you in the classroom because you're going to see some stuff regarding servers and stuff, and you may not have had server class, but when you get there, you'll go, oh, I remember that from the Cyber Club. So it's an activity that anybody, whether it's your first semester or your last semester, you can be part of.